Hey guys, I haven't done a video in a while, but this is on my 9 and 12 gauge. So this is reading about right around 12 gauge, and that's about 30, 35. Number 2. And this right here is all buckshot. If you don't believe me, but that's all buckshot. And got some 9mm on critical duty. They're a 100 round pack, 2 packs of the Winchester white box. Got some on Perfecto 9mm. Got some more of that. Got some Remington 9mm. Got some Blazer brass. Got some Perfection. I don't really see that one anymore often, but this is some old stuff I got from my dad, Jason, but I'm not sure where I was from. And this is just a bunch of bird shot. This is awful. And this right here. So I got about bird shot, probably 1,000 rounds of bird shot, 200 rounds of buckshot, and 300, 400. Got 1,000 rounds of 9mm. And let me show you my 22 over here. Sorry guys, I gotta get a flashlight. Anyway, sorry guys, but this, you got a lot of 22s, I mean, a lot. So I put soccer ball on it because nobody's like, everybody's buying it up, but this is what I got. I got this, I just put this right here. That, and I got like 300 rounds in that. It don't look like it, but it is that. And went to the gun show in the Civic Center, and I picked up some of this Velocitor. I got 3 boxes of that. And I got some. Yeah. I got 4 boxes of that. I got the Federal 500 bucks. I got Remington 22 bullet. Those are pretty good. I suggest those for a good price. They're mini mag hollow points, $35 for 300 rounds. Not bad. Mini mag. I got a story behind this. 1 year I went to the Civic Center. I bought this for $20. Right. Now this year, they're $11. I couldn't believe that. Anyway. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Please like, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.